leaving. And at the end of the day, you can't raise your hands. I'm part of the Port Sturgeon team now. It's now myself, which is Peter Hunt, and Peter is the one you may have met before. So we are particularly kind of Port Sturgeon area. As police officer, I've got other roles as well, so investigating crime, dealing with crime. We also, we've got paper roles here. We also be around. If you speak to me afterwards, please do so. And I appreciate my last stage, a brief report about policing the area.
Can
you hear me now?
No.
If you can get closer to your mouth when you're speaking, right there.
How about this? So I'll do a brief presentation regarding police and crime issues. So I've gone through all the stats for the past 3 months and I've told by police in Inwood and what's aware of the area. The main areas I'm aware of are active behaviour, which covers a lot of issues including defuses for policing, problems with safety clubs and a whole lot of issues under that. And otherwise also theft from motor vehicles. You might have heard a lot about this. Generally there are two issues we have with that. One is the theft of commercial vehicles, predominantly south of Red Hot Lane. We believe that's a lot of it down with commercial vans, I suppose, fewer north of the area. A lot of these things are regarding that, and we can talk about it after when we've got any questions. Regarding the theft of cars, a lot of that is unlocked cars, which is good for some of it. The number of criminals in the area, unlocked car doors, is still small change. They won't damage your vehicle. It is a theft, it does cause a problem. What is, we need to be reported so we can not even stop escalating. We can follow up and do what we can and make a team to try to deal with the offenders for that. Similarly, other issues, burglary, including houses and sheds, etc. Often we're told that it's a significant problem. Statistics quite low at Rochester. It is a very serious issue, and we do deal with it as much as we can and invest it thoroughly. But it's important and it's reported to us. If you get a shed broken into, or a gas broken into, please do report it on the 101 police number, because otherwise you don't know what's going on, and you don't know it until afterwards. On a brief final note, we are looking at the speaker now. It's the advice to press a cat speed motorist in the Portsmouth area. It's all done next 2 weeks or so, and do it pretty hopefully. They may tip the areas where the problems again, just let them know, and we can try and focus on that. There's a lot I can talk about, but I think I've got a few minutes to talk, and that's about it. Any questions from the audience? Okay. I'll try and be around at the end. I am on the stop tonight, I shouldn't get all the way. If I do, apologies in advance. If not, be around with questions and any contacts.